Here's the thing. Trump is still a very powerful force right now, and he's still holding a lot of the part of the base that is very activated by his message, the nativist message that's got a fraction of the base very energized. And the donor class can't just sit back on the sidelines and say, oh, well, don't worry, this will all work itself out. They're still going to have to go out and put a bullet in Donald Trump, and that's a fact.